बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर नंबर 5, मटेरियल्स अराउंड अस। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज यूज टू बुक एंड स्टोर मटेरियल्स, आइडेंटिफाई 3 स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर विद एग्जाम्पल्स, कंपेयर सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैसेज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ शेप एंड वॉल्यूम, डेमॉन्स्ट्रेट एंड एक्सप्लेन हाउ मैटर चेंजेस इट्स स्टेट ऑन हीटिंग, explain how one state of matter dissolves in others, predict and demonstrate how various materials mix with water, demonstrate separation of insoluble solids from water by decantation and filtration. Okay, now we will start reading. Materials and objects. Liquid other than water. There are other liquids other than water. Anything can be melted by giving high temperature and become liquid. Example, iron can be melted and become liquid. Grouping of materials. Materials can be grouped on the basis of their properties. These can be grouped as water, absorbent, float or sink and decay or not decay. Water absorbent materials. These are the materials that have the capacity or tendency to absorb water, like fabric, sponge, wool. Below is an example of non-absorbent, marble. Okay students, as we know that liquid are the things which are flowing substance, like water, juices, these are liquid. Other than water, liquid is like if we melt iron, it becomes liquid. Then there are some materials which can absorb water, tendency to absorb water, or some are not, like fabric, sponge and wool. It has tendency to absorb water and marble does not has. Float or sink. Various objects sink or float in water. Whether an object sinks or floats in a liquid depends mainly on two factors, density and buoyancy. Like wood, plastic, it floats in water. Now freezing point. Freezing or solidification is a phase, transitive, in which a liquid turns into solid when its temperature is lowered below its freezing point. Melting. Melting or fusion is a physical process that results in the phase transition of a substance from a solid to a liquid. Boiling. When a liquid is heated and it becomes a gas, it is called boiling or vaporization. It occurs at a certain temperature that is called boiling point. When water boils, it converts to steam. The boiling point of water is 100 degree Celsius. Condensation. When the gas becomes liquid, it is called condensation. Water is condensed when steam becomes liquid again. If a cold glass or bottle placed on a table, the water vapors nearby in the air will condense and become liquid and will stick to the glass. Then now 3 states of matter. There are 3 states of matter: solid, liquid and gases. Matter, what are matter? Matter is anything around us. Matter is made up of atoms and molecules. It has mass and takes up space. The earth is one large mixture of molecules in gases, liquid and solids. Now state of matter, there are 3 states of matter: solid, liquid and gas. There is one more state of matter that is called plasma. Solid are hard and brittle, liquid all fluid at room temperature. Gases are there but not usually smell them before you can see them. You don't see them because their molecules are really hot, far apart. Plasma are much like gases, but the atoms are different because they are made up of free electrons and ions of an element such as neon. and compounds can move from one physical state to another and don't change their basic atomic consumption. Oxygen as a gas still has the same properties as liquid oxygen. The liquid state is colder and denser, but the molecules are still at same. Water is another example. A water molecule is made up of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. It has the same molecular structure whether it is gas, liquid or solid. Although its physical state may change, its chemical state remains the same. Matter changes its state on heating. Like it is now they are doing some experiment, like preparation of mixture. Soluble solids can be separated from the mixture, water will be separated apart and the insoluble solids will be separated apart. This can be done by decantation and filtration. Filtration is the process of filtering the liquid, especially water. When water is poured through a filter, any particles inside the water are left behind in the filter and more or liquid is obtained. This process is repeated several times to ensure all impurities are left in the filter. Decantation. Decantation is a process for the separation of mixture by removing a top layer of liquid in which insoluble impurities were allowed to settle down. Settling down insoluble impurities is called sedimentation. Some solids dissolve in water to form solution. These solids cannot be seen when dissolved in the water. Take 1 spoon of salt and dissolve in glass of water. You will see that salt get disappeared. We can separate this salt from the water. To do this, let's do an experiment. Take the water in a porcelain dish. Now, place it on the stove. Water will boil and evaporate after some time, but the salt will remain there. We can separate it by scratching it with the glass stirrer. By this method, we can separate dissolved soil from the solution. Like they are doing experiment, how this is filtration, beaker salt solution. They are putting salt in water, then they heat this water, water evaporates and only salt left behind. Now material around us, they are making a table. Like grouping of materials, they are divided in 3 groups, absorbing, floating and decaying. Then metal changing, freezing, melting, boiling and condensation. And state of matter, solid, liquid, gas and plasma. Okay student, read it by yourself. If you have any question, do comment in comment box. Have a nice day. Thank you.